Vice President Mike Pence makes a surprise visit to see troops in Afghanistan. The VP met with Afghan President Ashraf Ghani for about an hour before speaking with troops at Bagram Airfield. While there, he underscored the United States' commitment to defeating terrorism in the region. Meanwhile, President Trump spent time today visiting with wounded soldiers at Walter Reed Medical Center. He also awarded a Purple Heart to a soldier being treated at that facility.